Baba, you want some? Hold on, hold on. Oh, chill, bro. Back up, dude. What's that? Is that yummy food? Oh, you see the apple. You dropped it. You got it though. Yes, you did. I want some more carrots. Would you like some veggies? Right here. Don't bite my finger. Right here, bruv. Right there. Good boy. Now I know you dropped another one down here somewhere. Hi, love.
Found you when your heart was broke. I filled your cup until it overflowed. Took it so far to keep you close. I was afraid to leave you on your own. I said I'd catch you if you fall, and if they laugh then more. And then I got you off your knees, put you right back on your feet, just so you could take advantage of me. Tell me how's it feel, sitting up there, feeling so high, but too far away to hold me. You know I'm the one who put you up there. Name in the sky, does it ever get lonely? Thinking you could live
If you guys get geckos, I highly recommend this. I'll make a separate YouTube video about it, but it's a heat mat and digital thermostat combo. It is for plants, but it works great for reptiles. I've been using it for a long time. It's by Vivison right there. And yeah. Oh, and a good thing is that both of these, the thermostat and the heat mat, were only $27 on Amazon, and I got it in one day with the Amazon shipping, Amazon Prime. It comes in this really cool little pack. So if you travel, you can put it in here. Let me just open it up for you. I'm recording with one hand and opening with the other hand, so bear with me. So this is a very long heat mat. So if you have a large tank, it goes across there. Okay, so you see that tank right here? It goes probably to right here on the tank. So it's like a 2/3 of the tank heat mat, which is what people recommend, although some people don't do that. But it's very long. So there's that. This is the thermostat, and it has a probe. It's very long as well. And you can use Celsius and Fahrenheit on it. And to set it, you just hold this down and then press up and up. And then if you want to change it to Fahrenheit, you press the up button. And yeah. So we're gonna go ahead and set it up. So as you can see, it's sticking out of the tank. This tank is shorter than that one, but he's gonna be getting a very long one, so that's gonna be around half the size of the tank instead of like almost the whole thing. But it goes to about right here, which is 2/3. And so now we're going to plug the heat mat into the thermostat and then plug the thermostat into the wall and then put the probe underneath the hide. And I'm gonna see if I can get him on camera. So yeah, I've just now begun the taming process, so I'm not going to take him out or anything, but yeah. Okay, so I've plugged it in. Oh, hold on. Look at his little face, oh my god. Okay, anyway. So I plugged it in and I'm going to change it from the Celsius to Fahrenheit, so I'm going to press the up button and now it's in Fahrenheit. So I want to set it, so I'm going to press and hold this down. And we're going to go up to 91. And press set again. And now it's going to start heating up. It does vary between like one temperature, so if you set it at 91, it could go to 92. But it's usually very easy to work. Now we're going to set the probe in there. Okay, so right now it's currently at 82, or 88, 78, sorry. And then the probe is in here, going into there. He usually stays over there, but once he sees that it's warm, he's gonna come over here. He's just chilling. To make it look less messy, I am going to tie up these extra like cords with these that actually come with it. All right, so there we go. It's right here, and then I have the other one actually right there. And in fact, the thermostat is actually a different brand, but I have used this thermostat before, so it does work. I can feel it heating up, and he's gonna feel the warmth soon. Now, I'm gonna do is clean the glass to these tanks.